A major new report came out from CNN late yesterday evening that says that Donald Trump has been caught on an audio tape discussing the fact that he took classified documents from the White House, and more importantly, he told whoever it is he was talking to that he knew he wasn't supposed to have them, and this is the big one, that as the former president, he does not have the authority to declassify these documents so that he can share them with whoever it is he's talking to on that tape. If there were a smoking gun in the documents case, this tape would be it. He admits, one, that he has them. So you've already got that right there. He knows he has them. He knows he's not allowed to have them. But again, most importantly, he admits that he doesn't have the authority to declassify them, which completely negates all of Donald Trump's talking points for the last 2 years where he said, I have the authority to do it. I can just stand over them and say, I declassify you, and they're declassified. Not 2 years, last year. But now we know that he knows that's not true. Oh, and by the way, the best part of this story is that this audio tape wasn't obtained by CNN. The audio tape is actually in the hands of the special prosecutor, Jack Smith. So it's not like CNN had to go and do the digging to find this and then say, hey, Jack Smith, you may need this. CNN learned about it because the special prosecutor already has it. So it's already in his hands. It's already been a part of this investigation. Now, we have seen Donald Trump wriggle his way out of all kinds of trouble in the past. So I am not going to sit here and say that this is definitive proof that Donald Trump is going to go to jail. But I do have to say that if Donald Trump was going to go to jail, this would probably be a big, strong reason why. This, again, you can't say it seals the deal. Like, if this were a normal criminal trial and you were just dealing with your average criminal defendant out there who's not named Donald Trump, this would be the end of it. This would be the point where that defendant would have their lawyers start calling up the DOJ saying, let's make a deal. That's how this would play out if this were any other human being in the United States. But because it is Donald Trump, nothing is guaranteed. And I hate to even say that because, again, this is pretty much like, yeah, he did it. Yes, he's admitting he did it. Yes, he knew it was wrong. Yes, he was talking about the documents with other people. So you've got intent, you've got obstruction, you've got Espionage Act. You've got all of these things right here, plus the admission that he doesn't have the authority to declassify them. And by saying that they were currently classified, that also negates his talking point and his legal claim that he had declassified them prior to taking them. He's admitting on tape that no, he did not do that, so they cannot bring that argument into court when the client is already on tape admitting that that didn't happen. So again, if this were a person not named Donald Trump, they would 100% be screwed. But because it's Donald Trump, we have to take it slow. We have to not make any assumptions about whether or not this is going to seal the deal on him being convicted. I do think it seals the deal on him being indicted. Like 100%, I think Jack Smith is going to indict him in the documents case, and I think that this tape is going to play a large role in that. As for the prosecution, the tape will play a very large role in that as well, but we cannot predict how a jury is going to rule. We cannot predict how a judge is going to allow which evidence to be introduced in court. We can't make any of those assumptions that we would be able to make if this were a normal criminal proceeding. Because it's Trump, we have to be a bit more cautious. But if it were anybody else, they'd be screwed. And I do have to say, personally, I think Trump is now too.
This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.